Hi, babies. I have McDonald's today.
I can't move when it's a
headache. Mm-hmm. And I'm coming to you with lunch.
I'm about to ask you.
So we're just going to eat today, you know. I have chicken nuggets.
That's about a lot of stuff. Okay. Yeah, but that stuff I don't need. Really so, I know you wish you didn't get your TV away, huh? I know you wish you didn't get your TV away.
No, I want a newer TV. I want an up-to-date new TV. That one is kind of old now.
Which one?
For the living room, I want.
Oh, for the living room.
The one that I gave it away.
Oh.
That's kind of old, though.
I still got mine in my room. That TV's about 6-7 years old.
I want me a new one in the
bedroom. I put the other one in the bedroom. Yeah, it takes time.
So, I hope you guys having lunch as well.
Hi, how are you? Okay, and you?
Who are you?
The man who lives on the second floor.
This weather's crazy. This weather always, it gets hot, it gets cold. Crazy, huh?
You got a whole job.
I have a Coke today. I know you guys are thirsty. It was hot weather.
We need no more cold weather. Now they have a Super Bowl in here.
Take a bite.
They have a Super Bowl at the wrong place.
Did you enjoy that bike?
We need to watch the house, Oreo.
You had him in the bathroom?
Yep.
When I say y'all bite y'all burger, y'all gotta take big bites.
Well, how you gonna do? When you move, you ain't gonna put it in the bathroom, huh?
No.
The big man good today.
Big man good.
Mm-hmm. How are you?
Oh, he can't see yet.
I think I took too much of the big bite.
Good.
That's another. I'm gonna be hard working people right now. You deserve it.
I'm good. What's that?
How's somebody shooting?
No.
Watch out.
Watch that. Look how messy this Big Mac. Every time I eat a Big Mac.
Oh, got some good tea. Wawa. Wawa got some good old tea.
I heard they got good ice too.
Oh. You finna get me.
I heard they got good ice, Mom.
Oh, they do.
Good ice, good tea, good food. Everything good, Wawa.
Don't forget your.
They went all in the pool
area
looking in the back.
I wonder why you
been
looking back there.
I don't know.
I'm thinking I'm enjoying those messes.
You're very lonely.
I'm enjoying my lunch. And I really am.
Very, very lonely. Lonely, lonely, lonely.
Looking in the back of the pool. My God. Killing the dog.
Damn, he'll still be there when you're gone.
Man, those ears
there. Yeah, he ain't got money on, but he's like $300-something.
How much, Paul?
$300-something.
What is that?
He said he ain't going nowhere.
Yeah, he can stay right here.
He said he ain't going nowhere. Let me tell you.
This is sweet and sour? My sweet and sour. I forget.
In the one bedroom.
God, I might have heard of it.
I'm good with your pay for.
What you said, baby? What?
I'm burger little.
I mean, it's
good
with your
pay for. I'm gonna bring
that in, how small it is.
Good God, am I?
You need two of them.
You still gonna be hungry. I can imagine how small the burger look. Huh. You remember when one day was mad? Lola. When you put that little portion. Oh, that dog funny. Well, why should we eat the rice like that?
She was mad.
That little child portion on the plate.
You want that milk?
You
can't
eat your burger though?
Mm-hmm. Oh, that was funny. That's loaded with crazy dog.
I'm almost finished.
Enjoy. You like it?
How about Dion told me to come get him and take him to get some crab?
What you
did, huh? I can't tell.
You told him you wait
on your
check.
I'll be out here waiting on my check.
Oh,
I'm getting full.
I'm good, sir.
You had it
up? Mm-hmm.
I just had to come by and have my lunch with you guys today before I go back to my journey. When I'm going to finish off today. Thanks for joining me. Hope you enjoyed your lunch. This is as much as I enjoyed mine. Take another sip before I go.
Okay.
Thanks for watching me. And I will return with lunch, breakfast, or dinner. And we will come back and do it again. I enjoyed you guys, my babies. But I gotta go. Till next time. Bye.